Marcus, you got a second?
Sure. What do you need?
I've been looking into the algorithm we scoped from Noodle and something's off. The data it's throwing out is all wrong.
You want me to stop by and take a look?
Yeah, if you can.
Consider it done.
Party dude, we're at the bar in Sausalito. Come on over.
Wouldn't miss it.
There's a lot of crazy shit beneath the surface. You know that, or you wouldn't be here, right?
You could say that.
Well, having you here, getting followers to download our app, going public with all this, it'll be good to start seeing what the hell's going on.
How's DedSec taking the New Dawn victory?
Eating it up. Protests are going full force across the country, and people who aren't even associated are standing next to us. Couldn't have gone better.
Well, not unless the church shut down completely.
We'll keep pushing until it does. With Miranda and Jimmy Siska on the front lines, New Dawn's taking a huge hit.
Local police are increasingly alarmed by the violent acts of the Teska Street Gang. They have recently been linked to several East Bay killings, the violence of which has been described as extreme even for gangs, according to experts. The chief of police issued a warning that CTOS and law enforcement will protect San Francisco from criminal organizations by the full extent of the law.
Looks good.
Ready for the chip, then?
Hold on. I'm savoring. Oh, look at this dick bag. So, how many lapdogs you got scrambling behind the scenes to crack my uncrackable lock?
Credit where credit's due. Now, you want me to ask nicely? Because you could just give me the key and I'd be on my way.
What? It's ransomware, motherfucker.
Which means you want what?
Oh, I want you to make one of those idiotic vids of yours.
Wow, I didn't know you were a follower.
Oh, you want the precious pros to adore you? Not on my fucking watch.
Fuck!
I want a public broadcast that says DedSec isn't worth 2 seconds, never mind 15 minutes of the public's fucking time. Spice it up. Add some tears.
Is that all?
Sure. For now. But if you don't do it, then I start naming names. That's right. Names. Identities. A veritable who's who, bitch.
Damn, looks like you're not leaving us much choice.
Go ahead. Get good. But until then, why don't you run along and make the video I want?
Well, What does she want?
She wants us to release a vid where we smear ourselves.
No way are we doing that.
We're gonna send her a message, all right? We're gonna blow up her shit instead.
Ragnarok just hired Prime 8 to upload malware into ATM.
Bank machines it is, folks.
They run that through their main club hangout, Rhonda's Diner.
I'll send Ghouli there to scope the place. Meet up with him when you get there.
Can I help you? Oh, well.
What's up, Ghouli?
What say, Retro?
Ragnar boys hired Prime 8 for some machine hacks, huh?
Ragnarok has been using credit skimmers for a long time. Low-scale payoff. But hiring P8 to load malware into the bank machine has tripled their cash flow.
I'll bet it has.
The code skims the data and sends the copy to P8. Neither the user nor the bank have any way of knowing.
But we know.
Yes, we do. Won't take much to mess with their code. Imagine how pissed Sons of Ragnarok will be with Lenny and Prime 8 if anything were to happen to that operation.
That's the idea. It's gonna be dangerous. You hang back, Ghouli.
All right, man. Good luck.
Time to fuck up this operation. Alright, ATMs are here.
Destroy the machines however you want.
You check out that Prime 8 chick?
Yeah, she's cute.
She said, if I come within 6 feet of her, she'd have a satellite and some cut in the
warning you once. Leave!
Can't believe what
they're
going
coming
on.
For you.
I have no idea how many ways I can ruin you.
Huh? What's that?
Oh, I'm freaking right out. Put that away. Yo, what do you think about dropping
it?
All
right,
got some intel. Sending what you need to know.
What the hell?
Today.
Thought this would be easy, didn't you?
Check if he's still there.
Greg, outgoing.
Those pack tricks.
Copy that.
You're gonna fall behind, eh?
We made our point.
It's as though a bajillion people exploited by zero-day fraud cried out in gratitude.
Lenny's gonna have a hard time explaining this to the Suns.
Lenny, that's some telemarketing charm right there. So, we're not gonna do that vid thing.
You know what? Do whatever. Don't even care. Not two shits given. I know my lock is still on your server.
Lenny's right. Kiki's still locked, Marcus.
Doesn't matter. Game time is done. We go to their digs and get the decryption key.
Back channel info says P8 has a bunker.
A bunker?
But there's no location.
Lenny has a RFID implant. Can we find the bunker with that?
Yeah, it's possible.
Sweet. Time to go see Lenny. No more fucking around. Wrench, you're my backup.
Yes, I am.
Hello, clown. Get the fuck lost.
What the f-
oh. Wait, hang on. Hear that? He's got tail!
Good.
You must be speaking out of your ass, because all I'm hearing is shit. You want to know what I think? You want to know what I think? Get over here, I'll tell you what I think. You're spit. I'm a sit. We'll see where we land.
Ah, come on! Don't be an asshole! Little consideration, huh?
You say yes, right?
You were probably going to answer a bunch of times, and he was never turned around by the idea.
You again.
Woo-hoo. I'll tell you how it is. Fuckface!
Could he say no? Is that why he said he needed time to think? Is this
walk
you're
on
painfully
five,
stupid? Way of saying no?
Get lost! Leave me alone!
Ugh. God!
Oh man,
calm
get lost!
Down.
It's
not
this
good!
Isn't necessary. What say we go get a drink? No?
You sure you want to keep going with this?
I hate you, fucks. And you know why? The propaganda vids, the graffiti, the anti-whatever do-gooder bullshit. You assholes take yourself so fucking seriously.
No, you're coming at us, but you need to understand. We are all in this together. We can all...
Hey! What kind of fucking noob do you think I am? What kind of shit stain are you for getting caught?
I just thought it was worth a
shot.
Okay.
Ooh, fuck. See how far you get with dead servers, loser.
We got a ping on the Prime 8 bunker.
And Lenny is clueless about it.
Maybe.
Come on. You guys give her too much credit.
Wrench, important question time. Aliens versus Predator.
The question doesn't make any sense. I mean, aliens basically use Predators as an external womb to perpetuate their species. And the Predators, well, they come from a world where you hunt or you die. They need xenomorphs to hone them into elite warriors. It's a fucked up ecosystem that doesn't really have a winner.
Okay, ignoring the science behind it, purely hypothetical.
One-on-one, who wins?
Are we talking Ridley Scott or Cameron?
I like the sequel better. Let's go with them.
Marcus, that's a bold statement. We need to have that conversation later. But versus a Cameron alien? They're more aggressive, so the Predator wins. Easily. He's way ahead on a technological level, so he's gonna stand his ground when the Xeno rushes him. But that's like asking who wins between one man and one zombie. The aliens hunt in packs.
Okay. How many aliens would make it a fair fight with one Predator?
Three. I could see a Predator Spearmaster keeping two away with a Yautja combo stick, but a third Xeno is going to be able to get in close. Even if he kills it, that blood splash is going to melt right through him. It's a hard call. You'd have to plug their stats into a probability algorithm.
Yeah, they both fought Judge Dredd, which is pretty badass. Aliens fought Batman.
So did Predator. Let's not forget Superman and Batman versus aliens and Predator.
Who won?
Can't remember? Doesn't matter. You know what? I give the overall win to Predator.
Yeah? Enlighten me.
Predator has taken on Archie.
Shit, you're right. Archie's basically the top of the food chain. You think Predator's more of a Betty or a Veronica type of guy?
Neither. Gotta go with Sabrina.
You make a good argument. I buy it. Predator comes out on top.
What's the plan?
Get in, get the key, free Kiki.
Can we have the bunker? Can we?
You have to help clean it this time.
She always makes me clean.
Let's start with getting in first. Okay, guys, what's the plan?
Well, Lanny's got that door seriously locked down. So, plan B?
I got something. There's an old exhaust duct. Probably overgrown, so...
I'll find it.
What the...
I'm inside. Ooh, stinks of beer and cheesy feet.
Just get that decrypt key. Fast.
Get your hands off my shit.
Oh, hey, Lenny. I'm in your house, fucking up your shit. She's rigged the place to blow.
What?
What are we looking at?
Two, no, three.
It looks like... shit! Maybe four.
They don't seem connected, so I don't think the order matters.
How many nodes?
Just find another way out.
Guys, I need to concentrate. Seems like I handled the booms.
This is not fucking over.
Yeah, it is.
Hackerspace. It's finally rid of that Prime 8 smell.
Is it ready?
Yep. Wrench had to spray a bit of Bombs Be Gone, and then whoosh. Go check it out.
Try so hard to get into your head, and I get it. That's the
what?
creepy followers reported something strange. Anybody heard about a bunch of funky rat masks hanging around outside the MoMA?
Bunch of self-described art anarchists calling themselves the Ordinate Academy.
Rodentia Academy. It's an anagram.
Good catch. What's their platform?
Total transparency. No privacy for anybody.
Then why the masks?
These rat masks. What do they look like?
Stylish. Low poly.
Fuck. That's Default.
Default? The musician?
Default, the ex-DedSec hacker.
Default, the psychopath asshole who tried to gas me in his fucked up spook show house.
Okay, I'm definitely gonna check these guys out then. Gives me a chance to meet one of the new followers, too.
Hey, Marcus, you should try Roxanne in Tang War. That's elvish.
Hey, Sitara. Hey, put this up on the screen, Josh. It's from Miranda. You're being followed. A friend of mine has given this to you at great risk. Watch your backs. There's a target on it.
Target? What?
That's us.
Fuck. Right now.
Hey, check this one out. Someone's spying on us from right outside.
Hey.
Motherfucker.
Let's fuckify his shit up!
Hey, be cool, man. Sneak out. I'm gonna go out the front and see if I can spot our tail.
Yeah.
Bring him in!
Stop the vehicle! I repeat, stop the vehicle!
There's a van. Yeah, that's them.
Get what you can on them. Hacking demon picked up on what we're doing. Hold on a sec.
Oh, man.
Shot was on target. Suspect out of sight. We'll do another pass.
Fixed.
About time.
Catching heat.
We're getting an incredible amount of stuff here, man. We gotta broadcast some of this.
I'm a little busy right now, Wrench.
Totally.
Cover me! I'm hit!
Check everywhere. Squad, this is PH2. Where everyone?
Wrench, what is it?
We're messing with the FBI, man! We gotta totally restrict communication on this.
Okay, but...
Minimal communication, Em. Face-to-face is best. Meet me at the place where... You know where.
Wrench? Wrench! Damn! To the cafe, then.
Marcus? We've been trying to contact Horatio. He's not answering, and his phone doesn't show any movement. Can you make sure he's okay? I'll mark his phone on your map.
Sure.